happiness at home.
Happy Mental Health Day, Ravens. I am Amrike Johnson, Head Girl 2023-2024, and today I am here to speak on the dance culture and the role it plays in our mental health. The dance culture has quickly found its way into the innermost cores of our student population. Students have categorized this new culture as what is supposedly to be a form of coping. Students argue that it is only a saying and not an actual practice. However, we are to be mindful of the pernicious implication it has on one's mentality. The moment we start to accept the act of being dance and use it as a coping mechanism, we succumb ourselves to the attached mannerisms. You no longer stop to think of your actions, and you no longer act with value-added standards. Your mental health is compromised the moment you lose yourself. Today, I encourage you, embrace a standard of intellect. Let us no longer cope with being dunce, but let us embrace a new culture that deals with great accomplishments and success. I implore you today, prioritize your standard. Mental Health Day, empowering the mind.
Hi everyone, I'm Maurice Karichi, past student of St Jago High School, and I am here to endorse Mental Health Day. So what is mental health to me? What is considered as the well-being of one's state of mind that will allow us to cope with, you know, daily life stressors, deal with people, as well as just to make healthy life decisions on a whole. It's important for us to prioritize our mental health, especially in this day and age when there's just so much that's going on a daily. You know, life is lifing. It can be just from our surroundings, it can be from social media, and so knowing when to disconnect, when to de-stress is very crucial for us to be able to function as holistic human beings in society. How do I prioritize my mental health? Well, exercise is probably one of my most vital mechanisms of coping. I get those happy hormones in, get my energy level up, and it keeps me alive and thriving. Also, worshiping is such a fundamental tool for me to just keep my mind at peace. Journaling is also important, because this is one of my main mediums of venting when things get just a little bit too heavy and burdening and I can't keep it all in. And you know, sometimes we find people to talk to when it is that much and your journal can't talk back. So when you want someone to, you know, give you some advice, I do find persons that I can confide in. So take the time out to love on yourself. Find out what works for you, but remember to take care of your mental health too. Don't just be going and going. Know when to slow down. Happy Mental Health Day. Empowering the mind.
To the St. Jago family, Happy Mental Health Day. My name is Rihanna Cottingo, Deputy Head Girl for the academic year 2023 to 2024. Why is Mental Health Day important? Mental Health Day is a day to reduce stress and burnout. It can provide a pause to come back with more energy, less stress, and a renewed spirit. Feeling nervous, tense, or stressed, hyperventilation, increased heart rate, and can't seem to concentrate on anything other than the problem at hand, you might have anxiety. Anxiety is a feeling of nervousness, unease, or worry about something with an uncertain outcome. How to handle anxiety? Here's a few. Breathe. Learn to relax. Distract yourself. Talk to someone about your feelings, or even learn about anxiety. Things to do on Mental Health Day to relax your mind. Read a book. Do a self-care routine. Plan an outing with friends. Go out, enjoy nature. And most of all, take time out to have a good night's rest. Mental Health Day, empowering the mind.
Hello everyone, I am Jaden Wilby, Deputy Head Boy for the academic year 2023-2024. It is truly amazing that we as a student body are recognizing the importance of Mental Health Day. Mental health is an incredibly important topic within our student life and our personal life. Mental Health Day itself is extremely important because tips will be provided on identifying triggers and how to handle said triggers to keep your mental health intact. Today I'd like to talk briefly about violence. Violence can be defined as behavior intending to hurt person or persons. In our current society, it is evident that our students in our secondary school system specifically are not trained or properly equipped on conflict resolution skills. And this, of course, led to an outbreak of violence in our schools. As of late, Jamaica was moved by the recent incident outside of BB Cook High School, where a fourth form student was brutally attacked by his fellow schoolmates. This emphasizes the importance on why students need to understand and need to learn how to effectively deal with conflict and stray away from their violent nature. Happy Mental Health Day, empowering the mind.
If we are not mentally healthy, then the stresses of life can weigh us down. We don't want that. Now, in the case of mental disorders, we can do a number of things to cope. We can try eating healthily. We can try to exercise regularly. And it is good to try and reflect on positive things. Also, try to do an activity that makes you feel relaxed. Now, what I want you to do for mental health day is to just take a deep breath.
Happy Mental Health Day, St. Jago.
Happy Mental Health Day, Ravens.
Happy Mental Health Day, empowering.
Mental Health Day, empowering the mind.
Happy Mental Health Day, empowering the mind.
Thank you.